We are told that 180 divided by some number n gives a remainder of 5. I've wrote it out in the standard form how we write out the revision. 180 divided by n equals, we don't know what, remainder 5. We are asked to find how many values of n could possibly give us this remainder. If we think about it, we can see that n times this number that we don't know would multiply to 175. From this, we know that n has to be a factor of 175. Let's find the factors of 175. 175 divisible by 5, it is 5 times 35. And 35 is, of course, 5 times 7. Using the prime factors of 175, we can find that 175 can be written as 1 times 175, 5 times 35, 7 times 25. Not all of these numbers can be n, n needs to be greater than 5, otherwise 5 wouldn't be a valid remainder. That gives us 1, 2, 3, 4 options for n. Answer A.